taxes exist because the IRS is a legit mafia organization.
Yeah, well, I would have to say that's true also. Yes. I mean, let's face it, the government was never supposed to tax. I mean, when the government was founded, there was no mechanism for taxation. So the first thing they put in place was actually an excise tax on liquor. That was the very first tax. That was all that there was ever supposed to be. Because the government was supposed to be very small. And that was to pay off the debts from the Revolutionary War.
Was the IRS started until when? 1913? Is that when it came in? Woodrow Wilson?
Yeah, around that time.
So how did they sneak that in there?
Well, like everything else, the government just kept growing and expanding. And then after, you know, around the World War One, World War Two time frame, they had to start implementing more as far as this income taxes. Well, if you make a government bureaucracy that their job is to bureaucrat.
Well, they don't produce anything.
They don't
the
produce
government
anything.
Doesn't produce
no,
anything.
Government
they just
produces
take.
Nothing.
Just Taxation
takes.
Is theft.
Yes.
And if you resist being taxed, then you carry the penalty that comes along with it,
yep.
Which could be imprisonment, garnishing property, wages, etc.
They will outright, if they take it from you, and if you resist, then they will still take it from you.
Right. Which, isn't that kind of how Cousin Vinny in the Mafia would do it? If he walks in to your bakery and says, listen, you owe me money, I will protect you. And you say, no, you don't want to? What's Cousin Vinny going to do?
Yeah, well,
he's going to take your money anyway.
And then you won't have the protection
which
either.
Is why the IRS is the Mafia.
Yep, absolutely.
All right.
I hope you've enjoyed this clip from the Craig's Gun Channel Random Shots program. The program airs Thursdays at 8 o'clock Eastern Standard Time. On Random Shots, we discuss content from ranging anything from preparedness, survival, politics, firearms, basically anything that's 2A related, with sometimes some rabbit trails on things that aren't related at all. If you enjoy this type of programming, please hit the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you're notified when we release new content. And if you like it, hit the like button and the share us if you would as well. It helps the algorithm and helps the channel grow and helps get our message out. So I guess until next time, stay safe.